Hey, tabletop nerds, here we are. The Hurricaneum is done. We've got some bushes on the bases. So the chariot is just riding along over these bushes, over the whole scenario. So the planets were very interesting to paint. I tried to insert some kind, okay, this is not focusing right, some kind of texture to the planets, so it looks like in Star Trek a little bit, so you can see, if not continents and so on, you will be able to see like on some gas giants, you would be able to see some gas waves or whatever. So I had to experiment a little bit on that. Yes, basically that's it. We've got the beige and the violet as the main colors of Bogenhafen. We've got those on the model, so they can they do fit into my buddy's fantasy army. We've got here this guy who's just reading what to do on his solar system parchment there, and we've got the guy who's ready to go to the toilet with a brand new book and some toilet paper. So, and maybe you can see inside through the windows that the bookshelves are also done. Unfortunately, the light sources here are not so good, but I'm sure in well, on the tabletop this will just look right. So we've got the stairs behind there, so everything is painted, even the interior. So I hope you had fun with viewing this video, or maybe even the previous video where I showed you what I wanted to do with this model. And I must say, I do like this model. It's a really nice kit, and there is a lot of stuff to play with on this little fella. So thank you for watching again. I hope you enjoyed this upload, and see you next time. Bye bye, dear nerds.